So I used the Velspar glitter, which is quite expensive. It's about £12, but I used normal colours, B&Q's brand. So if you follow my instruction on Facebook, and this is the result, really. Not sure how the video will upload to Facebook. You know what Facebook's like for downgrading the quality. Yeah. Lovely. Looks fantastic.